Alright, so it's stuck on disk one and it won't change anymore. Eject all. Disk one is upside down. Disk two, minor scratches. Light scratches. This one has okay. That's it.